Apples worth 16, this is worth 60. So two apples is worth 32, this is worth more. Okay, let's do some. This feels like a good spot for it, actually, like right here. And then this can go. Just put it here for now. Okay, I'm curious. Can I see the contents in the other chest? Whoa, why is everything on fire? Aww. Guess that just a summer mechanic, things get set on fire? What the heck? Wait, is the stuff down here on fire? No. Hmm. Okay. It's separate. Okay. Okay, well, I have 800 gold. Let's go buy some more crops. I need to fill up this whole thing. What did he want again? I think it was pineapple and mangoes. Yeah. Okay, I bought a bunch of that. So we should have enough when it finishes growing to get him out the way. We can buy those other ones that I didn't buy last time. Honeysuckle seeds. I bought some shimmer root. I didn't buy any of these. It takes 10 days to grow, yields 2 crops on average, and sells for 35 each. Honeysuckle seeds take 3 days to regrow once harvested. Oh, okay. Sure. Okay, out of money. I bought 2 of them out of money. Okay. Okay, so we're still pushing out the mines. We're gonna go back into the mines and keep doing that. Once we get into the mines, we'll get more stone, and then we can turn that stone into pathways to continue mapping this place out. How are the trees over here? They don't need to be watered, right? No, there's no way. This looks like it's fully grown. It is. I got a unicorn hair tuft. Okay. We'll drop that off at the museum at some point. Okay, these seem grown. Running out of saplings. Okay, let's head to the mines. I have 2 keys. We can progress a little bit. Don't worry about acting proper just because you're dating the Archmage. I like you best when you're relaxed. Oh, an apple. Thank you. It's the least I could do. We're lucky to have so much rain here in Sunhaven. After a good rain, everything is green and lush. She likes oranges more than she likes apples. Bet I can find a good use for this. Hey, no problem. Those two are very easy to gift. They literally picnic right next. Whoa, this respawned. They picnic right next to trees, fruit trees that you can knock down and give to them. Oh, what is this? What the fucking fuck are you doing? Somebody lost their toy again? These Snacoons? Okay. This game seems to have a lot of built-in troll mechanics. Kind of strange, considering it seems to take heavy inspiration from Stardew Valley. And Stardew Valley really doesn't have any troll mechanics. It's one of the beauties about Stardew Valley. You could just play and nothing really trolls you in that game. It's very chill at all times, you know, even when you're fighting monsters. Forge stuff. This game just seems like there's a lot of mechanics meant to grief the players. Oh, wait, I need iron bars over here. There's some wood over here I missed. I have enough. Okay, good. Thank goodness I have enough. So last time this dinosaur belonged to the little girl that lives in this house here. Topi? Doesn't look like it belongs to her this time. I won't tell. I bet you know a lot about Sunhaven. The beach is the best place to find seashells. It's the biggest collection in town. What do you do with them? Oh, nothing, I guess. They're just pretty as all. Okay. Yeah, so she doesn't... It's not hers this time, so it must be another kid's. I'm sure we'll bump into him at some point. Does this guy have anything different? Oh, I forgot the iron key. What do you have for sale? Stone and wood and stuff? Okay. Hey, you, what the heck? Get out of here. Stop trolling. He dropped a minor Snacoon plush. A plush that is a minor in style, but not minor in cuteness. Okay. We could put that in the house then. Okay. So I need two iron keys to open those things. Okay. Well, good to know. I have one already. I just gotta remember to bring it. What? So I need stone for pathways. We're just gonna start bombing this stuff. Boom. Mining level up. Enemies in the mine have a 25% chance to drop a fire crystal when slain. Max 4, 7, 10 fire crystals per day. Sure. So right now it's a 0% chance, I assume? Sure. I'll take a 25% chance. Sure. If they're giving you fire crystals from killing monsters, then fire crystals must be very important later. Beat him with my carrot sword. It's a sword made from carrots. Origins of Sunhaven in Elios Book 2. I already have that. I don't see what I'm supposed to do with these. Break the rocks. They call me the rock breaker. Oh, wait, here's book five. Oh, I don't have that one. Okay, we'll sell this. Don't care about that. Hold on to that stuff. For sure. All right, I have another key. We can unlock the next level. And then when we get back, we'll have to make all these, this ore into more keys. Enemies have a 15% chance to drop triple gold.
Sure.
Oh, wait, there's a chest here. Stone. Nice, nice. Can make more tiles with that. Okay, we'll do one more floor and then we're gonna leave. Time to the moose. Amber, I'm glad you're here. I could use a friendly face. I've been pretty stressed out. Whoa, my god, her summer outfit. Hello. Why don't we meet up together? Sounds like we could both use it. Maybe a walk on the beach will relax you? I've only been down there once. Maybe I could spend some more time in nature. What do you think? Nature helps to clear your head sometimes. Well, it's certainly a better solution than no solution at all. Thanks, Amber. I'll give it a shot. Why don't we meet up together? Sounds like we could both use it. Oh, wow. Just the two of us? That sounds nice. Let's do it. Tomorrow, then? Sure, we'll hang out. Wait, it's a date? Oh. Awkward. Yeah, I think I already know where we should go. Just meet in front of my house tomorrow at 10 in the morning? Listen, I got stuff to do. What do you mean 10 in the morning? Oh, an apple. I used to eat these all the time back home. Yep. Yep. Whoops, I thought we were just going to hang out and it turned into a date. Awkward. Hey, what you got for sale, man? So I need these different flower types. 4 days to grow. I need them for bundles and stuff. They grow in any season. I have those. Grows in any season. Five. Any season. Four. Okay. So we stop. I stopped at daisy seeds. Okay. Back home to the farm. Okay, planning some more stuff. So I have this book. Let's read it. Recordings of the Watcher Orfeo, Origins of Sunhaven Ilios, Book 5. Ilios discovered the human shrine. The great dragon roars in a fit of rage, angered by what he has found. His misguided followers scatter from the land below. Before Ilios tears the very earth asunder, burying the shrine and all of its artifacts deep underneath the ground. Never have I observed a dragon to express such anger. The dust settles and Ilios seems ashamed of himself. He looks at the frightened worshippers and hangs his head low. Though his voice is lowered and soft, it still carries easily up to the heavens. He apologizes and explains that there is much he still must learn before he can become a proper guardian. Those around him seem to understand, and they reconcile with their guardian. Ilios, in his eagerness to see his followers flourish, gave too much. I will be interested to see how this lesson guides the young guardian in the future. Life in town of Sunhaven returns to normal. Ilios learns day by day the best way to reach out to teach and grow people. I hear concerning words from other watchers that humans have spread throughout the realms they watch, building great cities and establishing themselves as the primary race. I will not judge or cast predictions. I will merely watch as I always have. Okay. It reset to sapphires. Weird. More mana. I need more. Which one is the... Is it this one that makes a torch? Nope. Basic furniture, yes. Make another two. Okay. Waiting on this to finish so we can start smelting one more key. In the meantime, we could do something else. Put this other book away. And tokens, this and this. Oh no, I was putting these in a different chest. I think over here. Monster drops, yeah. Here, here. And then I have a plushie, okay. Sure, you live there. Congratulations. Okay, so I could unlock two more levels in the mines. All right, off to bed.